to approach that with caution.
This is Lunch with a Purpose. These middle and high schoolers are part of Leadership Links, an organization founding board member Nicole Hayes says is all about exposing girls to opportunities.
We provide leadership education that facilitates impactful living, character, and spiritual development.
Nicole and the other volunteer board members are all graduates of the United States Naval Academy.
We've been giving a lot. And so we know that to whom much is given, much is required. And so we really just had a desire to give back to the next generation of leaders.
This debrief over pizza follows a visit to the International Civil Rights Center and Museum. It's one of many field trips offered through the year-round mentorship program, in addition to college campus visits and community service projects. The only requirement to be involved? Be a girl in middle or high school.
Something happens with a middle school where people break into cliques and they start trying to self-identify, and sometimes we have a little bit of a mean girl syndrome, and we want to make sure that girls are confident enough in themselves that they can be strong without putting somebody else down.
Their flagship program is a week-long summer camp called Walk in Purpose. It includes workshops, self-reflection, and hands-on experiences.
We will introduce them to career fields that are traditionally underrepresented by women in the highest echelons of leadership. And so we focus on STEM, business and entrepreneurship, media and arts, military and government.
I will actively take part.
Exposing young girls to opportunity and, in turn, inspiring tomorrow's leader.
There's so many opportunities that may not be immediately open to young ladies, and I want them to break down all those glass ceilings and not only do it for themselves, but reach back and bring other girls along.
And link up.
Yay! In Greensboro, Katie Nordine, Fox 8 News.
All right, ladies, have a great week.
So you heard them say link.